बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस रानी मुखर्जी ने जी हाँ हाल ही में फिल्म कुछ कुछ होता है कि 20 साल पूरे होने को लेकर पार्टी रखी गई थी, जहां पर रानी मुखर्जी ने इस बात का खुलासा किया कि किस तरीके से करण जौहर फिल्म के सेट पर उनके साथ दुर्व्यवहार करते थे, उन्हें इरिटेट करते थे, उन्हें परेशान करते थे। जी हाँ, तो मैं बिना देरी किए देखिए क्या कुछ खास रहा हमारे इस वीडियो में।
He has harassed me in the movie. I remember.
No, I just told you.
He's really special. He's feeling very special right now.
He has harassed me because he has snatched my plate of food, which I was eating in the morning of the shot that keeps coming in the trailer, which is my orange short top and short skirt. And I remember Manish and Karan walking by, and I was sitting with, I think, the junior artist, and I was eating my breakfast, and they both looked at me and gone, huh? You can't eat that. Remove the plate from my hand. Remove the plate from my hand. And they actually snatched my plate, and then Manish became like very nice and said, no, no, you can't snatch a plate. Give the food back to her.
No, no, we called the room service and said not to give you food. Because that time she was supposed to be the bomb in college and she had to lose weight. And she ended up putting on weight and coming to Mauritius. And then we were like, how are these clothes? Manish had bought these really stretched fabric kind of things. And we were like, how are they going to fit?